Go to, and then click advanced settings. Did he click advanced settings? Click it and then see display message to spectators and spectators comments. Click X on that, so it'll be no check mark in it. And then scroll down to comments to speech. Click X and then enable speak to comment, comments to speak. Yeah, and then you put the volume on, speed or in pitch and stuff like that, so you don't have to read the comments. It reads it for you. Soft. Yeah.